All right, we are currently on part two. All right, see how this goes.
Bingo. Sam!
I do 90% of the work anyway, so yeah.
Are you two just relax? I got Oops. This.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Doesn't mean he can't help. Now you would think that it'd be a little easier going down. Coming up, I completely understand, but I don't think he should strain that much. Gonna restart the encounter. My bad, guys. Did not turn out the way I wanted it to.
Rental car must be there. Form a grid. I want them found. No warning shot. You see them? You take them down.
Come out! Come out! Promise to make it quick for ya.
Come on, get down. Get some grass.
Wait. Sit. collected.
Oh well. There's like only two left. Damn it. Not helpful. What in the fuck? Really?
Bridge down.
There's only two there, I said. It'll be fun, I said.
Let's try that again.
Should see if I can pick some of these weapons. Might as well. Grenade launcher. I prefer the sniper, to be honest.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Gonna take a look around.
Let's get this winch.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth $400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told us it was
expecting to be.
All set. Here we go.
Totally feel like I'm doing all the work.
Easy.
That was kind of intense. Not even gonna lie.
Oh, well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Oh, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control. Hold on to something. Change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way.
Got just a fix, hang on. Oh, yeah. I thought we were gonna use dynamite. Or grenades. Let's see how much fun this is gonna be. I feel I'm gonna have to use that. What just happened?
Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn.
It's bricked over.
All right, let's look around.
Careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
Oh, Jesus!
I said heads up!
So, seeing as though... Seeing as though that there's still, like, what, 13 more chapters left? This cannot be the last. I'm pretty sure they're not going to find it here. Or something drastic is going to happen.
Hey, there, Victor, this way.
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
He still seems kind of shady to me. Don't trust him.
Treasure, though.
Guys, coming.
Check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Or he's reaching, pull something.
Give it a shot.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Oh, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Chrome Dome. Jesus. Oh, I missed. I missed that.
Jesus. Is that all of them?
Yeah, let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
Confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this. They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
So he's even more shady.
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
With what?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
That seems shady. Alright, guys. Chapter 11 finishes part 2 of chapter 10. So, I'm gonna leave it right here. Again, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, leave a comment down below, let me know what you liked about it, let me know if I could have done things better. So yeah, appreciate it.